and gamers, Stone the Gamer here with our brand new Let's Play. As you can see, it is Donkey Kong Country. I chose this game pretty much because I wanted to do an old retro platformer, and I didn't want to do Super Mario Brothers, and I already did, I already had a Sonic and Knuckles one-day challenge come out today, too. So I wanted to go with something a little more out there, and Donkey Kong was really the next best thing I have. But yeah, let's get started. Let's jump right in. New game. Obviously, since this game is almost as old as I am, I think I was 5 when this game came out. 5, 94? Yeah. So, let's jump in. Obviously, it's one player. It's not blind or anything, but let's jump in and go into the Congo jungle and see if we can save the day. Jungle hijinks. Obviously, if we go in here, we can see that our bananas are gone. It's a sad moment. We'll be alright. Let's go up here. If we do go inside the house, there is a 1-up. Nothing to worry about there. That's good. This game is very generous with its lives. But let's go back up. And I believe if we jump up here, we can grab some of that. Get that K. Try to get this 1-up for it, but it goes away so quickly. I don't think I've ever gotten that one. Or that one. And that's nice because if we get 3 of those little emblems, we get to go to a special stage and get even more lives. You know, they really like to put those lives on you. Nothing wrong with that, though. We'll take the charity. What was I just talking about? See, there's another one right there. Alright. Oh! Interesting. Well, this is lucky. Alright. Let's see what we got. Oh my goodness, I thought I almost messed up. Alright, so we have a frog one too. Very lucky. I honestly thought we were going to miss it. Get the swordfish by accident. Let's see, that was close too. Almost fell on that hole, but we didn't. And I'm not going to exit just yet, because I'm pretty sure I could jump up here. Oh, but it's too late. It happened. But so far, so good. Let's go down the ropey rampage, see what's up. But yeah, I'm excited to play this game. You know, it's been a really, really long time. I did get the newer games. I did have a Tropical Freeze. I didn't beat Tropical Freeze. I did beat Donkey Kong Country Returns. I needed my little brother's help for that. Well, I guess my younger brother, since he's not so little anymore. But yeah, I did need his help to beat the game. It was very difficult. Well, that's kind of the reason why I did choose Donkey Kong as well, because you can, as many lives as they give you, you'll definitely lose a few while playing it too. Like in Sonic, you always have coins to fall back on if you have coins. In this game, you kind of just have Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong, and, you know, once they go down, that's it. And I think that challenge is something that would, you know, make the Let's Play a little more enjoyable. Should just drop this, but given that yeah, we're fine. I thought we may need it, but I don't think we did. Oh, you know what? I missed that. I don't think I can go back either. Ooh, that looked really close. All right. Well, I can't pick that up. So, what is this for? What are you for? Are you to get up there? Oh, it's gone. Ah, did it roll off? I mean, what even happened just then? Interesting. Okay. I guess I won't count it as a loss if I really... Oh, it's sunny. I really won't count it as a loss if I didn't really understand what was happening in the first place. So, you know, that's that. And I don't think... Yes, yeah, we missed the end. Ah, so close. And next time. Let's see what's going on at Cranky's cabin. I believe he just gives us information. More freeloaders. Well, I ain't got nothing for you, so scram. The crafty croctopus corners his crack of collectibles and coral capers. Obliteration, wow. If you roll attack a baddie, your speed increases when you hit the next one. You practically know more than I do now. Well, almost. And he kind of just beat us the entire time. He's not the nicest person. But let's go to Reptile Rumble. Keep this Let's Play going. Now, obviously, I don't like to really go past like a half an hour. But, you know, this isn't a particularly long game either. I think there's about eight worlds, maybe? And, you know, that's really just a world, an episode. So, you know, these might be a little shorter than normal, which, you know, it's fine. That's fine. But, yeah, I'm not sure how long this one's going to be since it's the first episode. And I honestly don't even remember how many levels. I know we have the water one coming up. Besides that, I'm not really sure. That was way too close for comfort. But, you know, we'll figure it out as we go along. That's the stone way, I guess. This is how I keep finding random secret places that I don't know anything about. This one's to get these nanners. I missed a few. Let's get these back. Now my question is, can we fall off this? And if we do fall, will we go back to the beginning, or will we die? Because that's, it'd be kind of backwards to have you be able to actually die in a bonus stage. But I'm pretty sure the way Donkey Kong's set up is that they would kill you. So I'm going to be extra careful and not get taken out by something like that. We got the swordfish now. I think we have a piece of every single kind, if I remember correctly. It's hard to say. I don't really want to mess with these, but okay. Ugh, I hate these. Yes, another extra life. We're up to 12. That was a good one. Another victory. But yeah, those jumping crocodiles really bother me because, you know, some of them skip and then they jump and I'm going to get comfortable and just start running into them. Oh, whoa. One thing I will say too, I really, really like the soundtrack, especially in these water stages. They hit me in the nostalgia feels. All up in the nostalgia feels every time. Okay, let's see. Got the K. Don't want to mess with these octopuses. I know the swordfish guy is still around here somewhere. Just have to remember exactly where. Oh, here we go. Can I get back in there? There we go. This isn't it? There's some nanners. I'll take the nanners, though. I will take those nanners. Swim for your life. Swim. I'm gonna say that was a not close call. And let's go, you know what? Arrow said down. Let's go down. Ah, swordfish is here. I feel like they told us to do that for a reason. Now, I don't think we can kill the squids with the thrust attack. Now, I know we can kill the fish, obviously, because I just did so, but we're going to be careful and not get overconfident, because that was a close one. Yeah, let's just take it slow. The first episode, let's try to make this first episode have no deaths, because that's weird. Yeah, let's get in here. I appreciate that. But yeah, crap. It becomes kind of a mess when you lose. There we go. It becomes a little bit of a mess when you lose the swordfish because it just happens so fast. And before you know it, you're getting hit again. There's no real, like, pause for the damage either. So, you know, be careful. Don't overestimate yourself because that was close too. Oh, please. There we go. And plus, that extra hit is so nice. There's our extra life. We are, you know, we're doing pretty good so far. 14 lives. I won't be upset about that. Now, I'm not going to stop at Funky's Flights only because he can send you to different areas of the game. Granted, you have to go there first. Like, if we've been to level 3, well, you understand. We we can't go anywhere now, so there's no point. But we have Barrel Cannon Canyon. They enjoy their alliteration and, you know, their wordplay in this game. Whoa. Okay. Well. All right. Let's just skip half the stage, I guess. I will take that. Very cool. Now, can we just jump down? Are we safe? There we go. Okay. All right. Oh, we got another one of those. That's nice. Now, okay, that's good. I was just about to say, I hope we don't skip out on any of the letters, but we have the K and the O, and we're already, like, halfway there. We got the checkpoint and everything. Just making it. I am gonna kill this guy. Now, see how he, yeah, that little stop is what I was talking about. I'm gonna jump over him. Is he gonna turn around? Yep. So, I'm gonna jump and, oh, see, I thought that part broke that. I thought that bomb broke that, but I guess it doesn't. Alright. Got the N. Whew! I was a little worried about that one. Alright. Now, I love these kind of parts in these games. And almost messed up from the beginning. Ah, I feel like I missed the opportunity there. Here we go. Scared me. Nice. And that is, oh man, that was beautiful. Alright, now we are going to stop at Candy's save point because, you know, it saves the game. That's always very nice, and we need that. 9% of the game done already. We're really moving through this thing. But we're at Very Naughty's Lair, which I assume is the boss. Yeah, this big beaver. And he has a lot of our... He looks like he has all the bananas. Are we just gonna eat the bananas? Is that why it takes so long to refill the hoard? Because we eat so many of them? That was very, very easy. Like, I remember as a child struggling with such a difficult boss, but we crushed that. But yeah, now we're in the Monkey Mines. Like I said, we are going to end the episode here, only because I want to do like a world, an episode, or at least up to in half an hour, since we can go to those candy save points. But yeah, if you enjoyed the episode, give it a like. Do not forget to share, comment, subscribe. I love you guys. I do appreciate all the support. It's awesome. And this will be our Tuesday Let's Play. It is a little late. I do apologize about that. But I went on a walk today. And it was beautiful outside. It's getting really hot. It's getting really nice. We're in just about the last... As a matter of fact, it's the last week of spring. So, yeah, we're getting to the heat. And it's getting really nice. The pool's going to start opening up. And, you know, it's almost beach time. Vacation's coming up. So, yeah, I'm just enjoying the sun. These videos might be coming out late like this, but I'm sure you guys won't hold it against me. But, yeah, this is Stone the Gamer signing out. I hope everyone has a great rest of the day, well, rest of the night, given there's only about an hour left. And I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later.